Hey guys, Crystal Cube here. Today, for school, we have to make an invention. So I decided to make an egg washer.
Don't forget to leave a big fat juicy like.
Subscribe down below.
My idea is to make a little conveyor belt. The egg will go through it and get cleaned off. Then it'll go through a little tube to where it can sit and wait for the other eggs. First thing we did is cut our dowels and make our conveyor belt. Also, we drilled little holes in our container for the dowels. Another thing we did is we added a little rubber band on there for a grip. Let's do this. First, we have to put it over this dowel. Then put this dowel right through the hole. Then we have another dowel with a little washer and screw on it. Now we have to put the conveyor belt on this side. And then put it through this hole. And then we can turn it, and it turns. Watch how an egg turns on it. One problem we have is this. Somehow we have to get the egg over here, but it keeps rolling down. So what we're gonna try is to put hot glue right here, kind of in a curve, so it'll catch the egg and probably push it up. I'll have Daddy do the hot glue. We have to put it on thick so the egg catches it. One problem that we're having is the egg keeps going to the sides. So what we're gonna do is tighten it up by sewing it. All done. Now let's see if it works. All right, let's test it out. Hopefully it works. It does.
All right, so the next step, we got to go ahead and figure out where we want the egg shoot. Remember, which way do we want this facing? We want the egg to come out of here, right?
Yeah.
We need to have it facing like that, okay? Mm-hmm. So where you mark, where do you want it? Does that look good? Will that drop in the right spot? I can't see it. Or does it need to come closer to me or away from me?
It needs to come a little closer to you.
Like that?
Yeah.
All right, so go ahead and mark where the sponges are. You can put a square, right? Like, draw right around it. Okay. Like that. Now, go ahead and mark here on the other side. Good, so that gives us our spot. That's where we want to cut out, okay?
About.
Right, so, but we're not cutting a square, right? We're gonna cut a circle.
Yeah.
So, and we need to cut,
hold on. We need a little bigger.
Yep, so we need to figure out how to get it this shape. How do you think is a good way that we can do that?
We could maybe.
How do we know how big this is?
Get another cup.
That's a good idea, we could get another cup and maybe like cut it at that size and we can put it right on there and then you can mark around it.
Yeah.
Is that a good idea? Let's get another cup. All right, I'm gonna go over here and get some scissors.
There's tiny ones over here. Snip, snip.
But those ones are sewing. If you don't want them. Mommy will not be happy with this. Okay. So it's probably gonna go all the way in until it hits here.
No, it won't, because if you put it up there.
Okay.
See.
So if we put it in all the way, you're right, that'll be too deep. So we need to go to about right where those start, right where these start. So maybe I'll cut this cup at that level. Okay, so that's about, that looks about right. We put the cup there. What do you think? That looks about right to me. Okay, so I think we need to, well, I think we decided we need it right there. Okay, hold on 1 second.
Hello.
Right there. Go ahead and draw a circle around that. All right.
Then we can cut it up. Wow.
I think I'm gonna need my knife for this.
I went far off the line.
It's okay.
All right, Daddy's got his knife.
It's very cold. It's been outside in the garage. Follow your line. How's it look?
That looks pretty good.
Okay, here you go, test it out.
Try to get that to fit in.
Does that look good or is it too high?
Let's try it with the egg.
That's a good idea. Give it a test. Give it a test run.
Egg. Oh, there's the egg.
Did you eat it?
No.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, that's perfect.
You're right. Now give it a roll. Oh, the egg is going.
Yay. And we're going.
Perfect. All right. Now maybe if we get the hot glue gun, we can glue this in place. There you go. All right. Now we'll wait. Let's let this, I'm gonna hold this in place.
And we just need to wait a few, I think seconds, depending on how much I put on.
Right.
I hope my invention works.
I think it will. I think it's gonna be a good invention.
Mm-hmm. So I'll pass the test. And I'm probably gonna get wow on each of my little direction thing.
Maybe.
Hopefully. Because this is some hard work.
Yeah.
Well, it is, because we're still in the process.
All right, now more hot glue. I'm going to put it right there. Right where they meet. Lower, there you go, like that. Oh, perfect.
Wow, that was really good.
That was a good one.
Now that it's all working, we need to build a frame so our water bottles can squirt at the right height. Let's move this out of the way. Get our water bottles right there. Now that we have everything in place, we need to glue it down. There we go. All good. Now that glue is all dry, we're going to put some wood glue on it. Take that off. Make some marks so I know where to put the wood glue. Put Good. And that should be good. Now we need to just let dry. Now that the glue has dried, we need to make a couple holes for our spray bottles to spray our egg. Wow, this is heavy.
First one, now your second one.
Dad, oh, it went all the way over there.
Oh, goodness. All right, next. Good. All right, how do your bottles line up? How do they work?
Where should we put it? I think about there is good. Now, what we're gonna do is cut out all of here and make a little ramp down into this little blanket to catch it. And so we don't have to worry about if it goes on the side or not, and it'll just fall right in. We marked where it was, so we know where to cut. Now, let's get cutting, because it was too long. We have to be careful to cut on the line, or it will mess up our cutting. Edges and then fold the egg, then fold it up so the egg will be trapped inside. Now we'll fold it up. There we go. Now put our towel in. Now we need to tape it. Wasn't working that well, so we got the hot glue gun out. Hopefully that will work better. We cut out this ramp for our drying station. Now we need to cut the rectangle out. We made some marks so we know where to cut. I'm gonna have my dad use a sharp knife to cut it, because I'm too young to use knives, especially sharp ones.
I'm trying to see what I'm doing.
Yeah. So people at home
there.
We'll see the back of your head.
I got it. Now we just gotta fix this.
Yeah.
Alright. Now let's repair this. Now that that's fixed, let's test fit the ramp. Alright. Put this in there, put these out there. I think we need to cut down the box a little bit so it's more of a ramp. Oh, I cut it down way too far. Yep. one side done. Now I need the other side. I'm gonna cut it as even as possible.
Let's try this again.
Put that down there. Tom, get down. That's a much better ramp.
Before we glue it, we need to pull this out.
Got it.
That'll make it easier to glue. We tip this up to make it easier.
Good job. All right, go ahead and put that back, and then can you hold this on where you want it? Okay, put it on the other pick just like you want it. Good job. I'll put the clips on the, hold it while it dries.
Now that that glue is dry, we need to glue it in these little flaps in place. Daddy, can you help hold this?
All right, there you go, just like that.
Right there?
I think you need more glue than that. Yep, go ahead and put a big gob of glue up and down. There you go. Perfect.
Alright, now that that's all glued, let's put it back together and give it a test run. Got it.
Now, we just need to put this lid on there.
Now let's go get the egg. This is just a test run, so we don't have anything in bottles. All right, so this is supposed to scrub the egg, then it will drop down into the conveyor belt, and those sponges hold it. The hot glue helps it so it won't go backwards on this bump. This is the soapy water. Squirt, squirt. And then right here is where the rinse is. Squirt, squirt, squirt. Then it'll go into, the drying station. It gets stuck right there. We have to figure this out. I think if we put the glue, it'll maybe shove the egg into there. Let's try that. That's a big glob of glue. Nope, that didn't work. I wonder what's wrong. I wonder what can help it. Looks like it gets stuck in this gap right here. I wonder what can help it get out of that gap. What we did was we put this right here, taped it up, because it's just for testing, and then we made the gap smaller right here by folding that. Let's see if it works. I hope it does. Let's bring it back a little. That glue is right there. Okay, didn't hold that time, whatever. Yay, it works! Now that we got everything working, we're gonna add a fan to help in the drying station. First, we need to cut this out right here and then put the fan up against it and it'll act like a wall. Got it. Now let's see how the fan looks. I think that'll work fine. Now we have to attach it. We're gonna use hot glue to do the job. One dab. Two dab. And then three dab. quickly place this on. Alright, we have everything that's ready. We have our fresh water and our soapy water filled up and in place. Alright, let's try this.
Alright, down here. Now I spray the soapy water. Let's go to the rinse. All rinsed off. Turn the fan on. And let's go to the drying station.
It'll take a little bit to dry.
There we go. A perfectly washed, clean egg. Oh, I almost forgot the finishing touch. It got washed in the magnificent egg sparkle washer. Thanks for watching me build my invention. Please leave a big fat juicy like, subscribe down below, and comment, have you ever made an invention? Bye!